Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today let's learn a Kriti, Bruhimukundeti, composed by Sri Sadasiva Brahmendra Swami in Ragam Kuranji, set to Talam Adi. First let's sing the full song together and then we will look into the notation and the tutorial.
Bruhimukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti Kesava Madhava Govinda Deti Krishna Nanda Sadana Deti Krishna Nanda Sadana Deti Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti Radha Ramana Hare Rameti Rajiva Kshaghana Syameti Rajiva Kshaghana Syameti Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti Garuda Gamanana Dakahasteti Khandita Dasakadamasteti Khandita Dasakadamasteti Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti Akrura Priya Chakradhareti Hamsa Nirajana Kamsa Hareti Hamsa Nirajana Kamsa Hareti Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Bruhi Mukundeti
Let's look into the tutorial now. This song is based on Adi Talam, and Adi Talam, as most of you are aware, it's 8 beat cycle and it goes like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if we divide 4 aksharams for each beat like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that, this song starts after 3 aksharas. Okay, like this 1, 2, 3 Bruhi Mukundeti 1, 2, 3 Bruhi Mukundeti Only the Bru comes here 1, 2, 3 Bruhi Mukundeti Rasane Pahi Mukundeti Rasane Okay, let's look into the notation in detail now. This song is based on Ragam Kuranji. Kuranji or Kurinji both mean the same. This is a Jani Ragam of Dhira Shankarabharnam. This Ragam is a Dvaitani Ragam, which means that it ranges from lower Dha to higher Dha. This ragam is nothing but Shankarabharana ragam, but it's just that the sancharas are very limited and the range is from lower the to higher the. The arohanam and avrohanam go like this.
Sa ni sa re ga ma pa da da pa ma ga re sa ni sa.
Let's look at the pallavi now.
Bruhi mukundeti ga ga ma ma ga re sa ni sa ra sa ni sa sa ni ni. Pahi mukunde sa 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 re ga ti ma da pa ma ga re sa ra sa ni sa re ga sa re ga ga ma ma ga re sa sa ni ni sa 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 re ga ma da pa ma ga re sa ni sa re ga sa re.
Okay, that's the pallavi. Let's look at the charanam.
Keshava madhava ma 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 ga pa ma ga re Govindeti gama pa mada pa maga Krishna nada sadanan ga 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 gari mama gari sa deti nisa nisa ri Krishna nada sadana deti ga 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 gari mama gari ga gari sari ri sani ni sari ga sari.
Now let me sing the entire swaram for charanam.
Ma 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 ga pa ma ga ri ga ma pa ma da pa ma ga 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 ri ma ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga 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 ri ma ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa ri ga sa ri bruhi mukundeti.
The same swaram keeps repeating for the other three charanams as well. All four charanams are in same tune and you can follow the same swaram for the other charanams as well. I had to break the words in between so that it is easy for us to learn the swaram for that particular phrase. But when we sing it, we should sing the word together. We cannot break it in the middle. Okay, I hope this tutorial is useful to you. And don't forget to drop a comment, like and share with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And we'll meet again in my next video. Bye.